How's it going? How's your life? How's the family? How's the wife? Confused. Got my job today. I think
we're
it's
here,
a mistake.
People.
There's no position, no salary.
It's Friday. So I was a little late today. I had a bit of a nap. Got off a little later than I wanted to. Then, you know, Mother Nature called and all this other stuff. Didn't have anything ready to go. You know, it's Friday, right? Hello, everyone. I'm Casual Cool. Welcome to Friday Night Dungeons. where we hopefully will entertain you with our brilliant World of Warcraft play. Or go, what the fuck are you guys doing? You guys should never ever play games ever again. Which could be the case, because dang, we have tried this week, not online, but tried to do some just regular old Mythic Zeros for the weekly, and we are 0-3, I think. Or 1-3, I think. Yeah, it's not a good thing, people. We are not, we're making casuals look bad. We're giving casuals a bad name. Imagine that, giving casuals a bad name. How, like, just think about that, people. Casual's a bad name. Anyways. Oh, it is what it is. Anyways. Welcome. Today, all the usual stuff. Just burp right into my microphone there. Did anyone catch that? Excuse me. My mother didn't raise me to do that. Anyways. Try not to do that again, people. Try not to. If you're new here, I'm Casual Koo. My good friend Sanchin will be joining me shortly as my wonderful Savannah White co-host. And we'll be leading you through an evening of entertaining World of Warcraft. If you'd like to join us, drop us your battle tag in chat, and we'll take it from there. We'll might hurt you. Might leave some scars, might question your whole, why am I playing this game, you know, all that good stuff. What's going on here? Cousin! Thanks very much for the, 24 months in a row, my friend, thank you for the Prime. Very appreciative. If you do have that Prime membership out there and you're not using, if you have an Amazon Prime, you have an Amazon game free, like a Prime Gaming. And if you want to, you can use that and subscribe to my channel. And, you know, that Mr. Bezos doesn't get any of that. It comes right to me. Anyways, or he pays for your Prime. So if you're so inclined, it'd be greatly appreciated. Good support to the channel. Anyways, Friday Night Dungeons, what do we do? We run through some dungeons. We're going to try some mythics tonight, but we'll see. We've been totally destroyed the last, this week on them, and I don't know why. Their dungeons have run several times, and I know with the new season, things have got a little flip-flopped, and they're a little bit harder, supposed to be harder, but man, oh man, we're just not getting it. Just not getting it. Anyways, what else? Oh, of course, we'll bring you, we have all the ever popular segments. We'll bring you a fruit or vegetable stream. We'll have Sanchin's fancy word. We'll enlighten you with a reading from the good book. And for the second time around, we're going to bring our newest segment, Wait What? Yeah, Wait What? I'm going to describe something for you or give you a name. And you guys are going to try to figure out what that is. Yeah. Pretty little entertainment and engaging fun. Anyways, let's hop into the old Discord where I know you streamers out there going, why Discord? Why don't let those yahoos into your chat? I said, yep, but that's the best part about having some fun with Casual Koo. I let the yahoos in the chat. So if you want to join us in Discord tonight, yeah, feel free. There's the link in chat. Yeah, it is the way it is. May I take a line? Let's wait one sec. Okay. There we go. Okay. I don't do it. Yeah, thanks. Thanks, man. Remember that. What am I doing here? Oh, yeah. Discord. Let's get into Discord and get things rocking and rolling and see where we go from there. I'm in heaven, probably. This is the old computer today. I rebooted it. I'm not sure what's going on. It's very warm here. It's actually like quite warm. We went from like 14 degrees to or about 16 degrees to 25, so which is, I don't know, 80 something down there for all you Americanos. Yeah, so anyway, here we go. Okay, Discord. There we go. There we go. Hello, everyone.
Hello.
What's up?
Hello.
Oh, you know, it's Friday.
Yay.
It's been a stellar week. Kind of. Turned a little late today. I had a nap. Never good to have a nap about quarter after four. And I'm a little groggy. So if I'm a little slower on the draw tonight, that's why. I'm going to blame that.
Naps are good.
Stub and Casa, how is the vacation?
Well, she is AFK.
Oh, okay. Well, how is the vacation? She's obviously still on vacation then.
It was good. We stayed in an overpriced hotel.
Oh, nice.
And, we're about to take her around
the Motel 6 then?
What's that?
The Motel 6 then?
Yeah, it was way overpriced. I usually just go down to the homeless.
At the homeless shelter? Right.
Under a bridge and bring a tent.
Bring the tent.
We actually get all fancy and pay for running water and whatnot.
Oh, okay. Yeah. You got to live large sometimes, right?
In a van down by the river.
Was there free candy involved, Stub? That's the most important thing. Was a van with free candy?
I fall for that every time.
Right? I think a lot of us fall for that old van and candy business. Well, we've had several conversations. You can't go wrong with a good van and some good candy, right?
And some puppies.
Oh, and some puppies. That's right. Yeah. And an uncle sitting on aluminum lawn chair with his balls hanging out. No red flags there at all, I don't think, is it?
Oh, wait, we're not supposed to do that?
Well, you can. Nothing's stopping you.
Oh, okay, good.
I'm doing that right now.
I was going to say, like, man, I make that plan every night.
Oh, well. Well, we had a miserable week for trying to do fucking mythics this week, haven't we?
Yep.
Jesus.
It's been awful.
Horrible.
Garbage.
So we're going to try some again tonight. Why not? D, how you doing? Oh, yeah.
We'll do better.
What today was that we, well, what day did we wreck you there, Vex?
What?
Was it Wednesday we wrecked you?
Wednesday?
Is it Wednesday?
You didn't wreck.
Couldn't get past the second boss and fucking Ruby Life rules. Then we went and tried Brackenhall Hollow and got all the way to the last boss and couldn't finish that fucker either. Jeez. And it was just a zero.
It was just an emotional wrecking.
We do like doing that to people though, right? It is one of our...
I think so.
Okay. Well, so... We have the regular slate of stuff online tonight. So we got the vegetable fruit of the stream. Got the Sanchin's word. Sanchin's gonna be a little late because his daughter's playing that softball. That kind of I don't know if it's beer league softball. It's awful late in playing softball. Anyways, we're gonna have Sanchin's fancy word at some point. The reading, of course, from the good book, and of course I'm bringing back why. I can't even remember the name of my own segment. Wait, what? That's it. Wait, what? Where today, I know last time I delved into a few little medical terms. We didn't get very far. But what did I bring up today? Oh, yeah. We're going to talk about... I'm going to give a really gross sex act, and you guys are going to try to figure out what it is.
Okay.
Or, yeah. Or I'm going to maybe... Or should I read what it is and you guys figure out the name of it? I don't want to. We'll figure it out. They're all going to make you go, wait, what? Well, that's the concept behind the... See how clever that is? Wait, what?
Wait, what?
Like, for example... anyone want to make... Okay, let's look at an example. Okay. Anyone want to take a guess what a Mexican pancake is? No.
Spicy.
It's got chorizo in it.
Teresa. No salsa. Teresa or
a little pico, maybe?
Well, there is a spicy sausage involved.
Oh.
And yeah, no
wee wee in salsa.
And is then it stick like it in the girl's mouth. That's pretty good. That's pretty good.
Yeah, see?
Anyways, okay.
Is it like
Mexican pancake? Mexican pancake is when a man comes on a woman's face, lets it dry like a mask, then peels it off later and feeds it to her.
Ew.
Yeah.
I vote no on that one.
Okay.
I don't know.
Oh, yeah, we want everyone's opinion whether to do that or not.
Adios.
No, that's a no.
We could be spicing up your love life tonight, two people. I bring you everything here on Old Friday Night Dungeons. Give you some fruits and vegetables, expand your vocabulary, enlighten you. And now, add some spice to the bedroom.
Beauty tips.
Yeah. Beauty tips. Yes. Wait, what?
Facial cleansing.
I'm sure there's some beauty tips.
Face mask.
Right?
Yeah. Make your own.
Make your skin glow a little bit.
It's a DIY.
it's a makeup remover. That's what it is. Yeah.
Hair gel.
Yeah.
Okay. I guess we should. Since Sam's gonna be running late, we should maybe try something. Okay. Have you guys done your fours already, or done your four?
Yeah, right. Three?
No.
Hey, I've been on this too, but not.
Can't even freaking get in zeros right now. It's awful.
Okay, that's just ridiculous.
Let's try zero.
Unless you're a healer or a tank.
Again, they still haven't fixed this shit. Like, I can't see half of you people.
I know. I don't know what that's.
Oh, we gotta be you people.
Like on the guild thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's disturbing.
Okay.
All right, somebody, all right, we'll put it in guild chat. I need y'all to, pick one.
Okay.
I can't see guild chat because she's not in the guild. She's in the sister guild.
Well, then your opinion.
So just ask me.
Vex, ask her.
How do I see it?
I can't because I need you to look at something.
Oh, okay.
How do I look at it?
Click on it. Or, no, I'm sorry, control.
That's
control
item 34.
Control what?
Sword, yeah, run with that.
Control left click. No, I'm saying which one to transmog.
Oh, okay. Ooh, that's quite the sword.
Oh, look at that, baby.
I like it.
That's a big one.
All right.
You can do some mean damage with that. Look at it, it's got little pieces.
I like the first one, that green, that split at the end of the green sword. I don't like it. Don't like it.
So the first one, the heart slicer?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, definitely.
Art, can you request to join the group?
Mother trucker.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Or that. Thank you. Not.
Oh, request.
There.
Oh.
There. Hey. Look at us work as a team, people. Okay, I like this view. This looks good looking group. I have confidence in us. You know? Which one? We're not doing fucking Ruby Life pools.
Why not?
What?
Or should we try and redeem ourselves?
You can do it. You can do it.
You can pretend.
We did it yesterday.
You're not.
I've done it so many times today. It's not even funny.
And successfully or not?
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
We're doing it then.
Okay.
We'll see whether it's the tanking's fault. Tanking ability, my tanking ability. Or
the only thing I've noticed with the second boss is that every tank that I went in with today, they tanked it with that elemental that he pops up.
So they moved it to elemental.
Yep, they moved them together, and then he just turned him so that the ball went away.
Okay.
While we fought both of them together.
Okay.
So and it seemed to work. But that's just what I
said. That's probably exact. We're just missing one little thing. One little.
Or we can just not run it.
Vex, we need some redemption, Vex. You mentally need to conquer and own this.
We always do it like you said.
Sanchin and Crew therapy session. You need to address your issues right up front and deal with
it. That's right.
And then piss on it.
But I'm sure there's more than one.
Kick sand and kick him in the shins.
I ain't gotta do shit.
Or run him over with your van, man.
Your van, man?
How's van? The search for a Nox Invictus van coming?
Who's looking for a Nox Invictus van?
We had a conversation last week, right? Well, maybe it was just in my head. Maybe I was having it in my head. I thought we should get it. We should find a black van, you know, paint it with the have Elstras on it, stripping
that.
Pole and stuff like that, and then we all into it. We drive down to BlizzCon and we hand out candy in front of BlizzCon next year.
Right.
We all sit on our lawn chairs with short shorts on.
What's up,
Ethan? I'm gonna wear cut off jean shorts with a nut hanging out.
With the crotch, like, sort of not, like,
just sort of one holes, singular holes in it and... old man testicle just dangling in the tree.
Don't worry, ladies, we can get those truck thing, you know, the truck balls. We'll get you guys a set of those so you can hang on from your short shorts. We don't want, like, we don't want you guys to be left out.
Mm-hmm.
But I think it's a solid plan.
We can just do side boob instead of balls. How's that?
Boob. Oh,
no.
Plans coming together.
Yes. We can do all of it.
Well, we have to do it all. If we're not going to do it all, like going halfway doesn't cut it. We got to do it all.
Yeah.
Right?
Don't talk about it.
Uh-huh.
And I think the license plate should be honey. That's it, just honey.
Yeah.
Or what the fuck.
WTF, yeah, there you go.
What's going on with this truck?
Uh-huh.
Oh, Bluebird. Welcome in, Bluebird.
I'm not drunk, you're drunk.
I'm not drunk, you're drunk.
Okay, so where are we going?
Ruby left.
Are we really? Added on?
Yeah, Ruby Life Pools. I'm at someone here at Snow. Oh, Trina, how do you get there so quick all the time? It's like. you're always the first one here.
He's a ninja.
Ninja.
Okay.
Good to you, Tina.
Yeah, I have a good feeling, people. We're not going to.
Oh, you do?
I have a good feeling.
I got a feeling.
This monk has a shovel.
Let's go.
Mark Monk. Oh, he just left.
There. Yeah.
Okay, we're going
like
in our first.
Going with the anti-paladin.
Is
like,
our
look.
Last time we were in here, we didn't finish it. And the time before we were in here, we finished it, but we died 90 times. So let's try not to die 90 times.
No.
Just die 100 times, okay?
Oh, thanks, Casa. No. Jeez, a little support, maybe.
No.
No.
Oh, my God. So I was at work. What day was that? Yesterday? Wednesday. I don't know.
One day.
One of the days this week. One of the days. And I work... Like, I work for Macy's, and I work, like, customer fulfillment. So, like, if a customer has a package issue, like, the warehouse has a package issue, shipping stuff or things like that, like, shit breaks on them, like, I'm the guy they come to.
Okay.
So, there was a customer package comes through, and the last name on it was Quintana.
Oh. What?
That's cool.
Yeah.
So you missed my name, huh?
That was the last name on it. I went, huh? That's not exactly common.
No.
Like, from what
I know, right?
That is awesome.
I didn't memorize the address or not. That would just be like
Vexus shows up.
I wouldn't do that.
I don't. No.
I would send a letter first.
Okay.
I know where you live.
Oh yeah, nice. Hey, Pat, how you doing?
That letter?
Thanks very much, Abe. I can't wait. I'm so lucky. I joined the Pug Empire today. It's a streaming community, and I'm very excited to be part of that. Apex, how you doing, man? Welcome in. We're just doing our thing tonight, doing a little World of Warcraft. We're gonna try not to. Try not to die in this friggin' dungeon. It's not good. It's not a good hasn't been treating us well this season. How are you doing tonight, Apex? Hope you're having a good Friday night. That's... Oh, nice. I saw Vala was on, but I was napping. There she is. Vala, how you doing? I was going to come and see you on stream there, Vala, but I was napping. And then I got up late, and I had to get rushing around, and I was late for my stream. You know how it is. Damn, get old, damn naps. Big Daddy Oogie. Boogie. Welcome in. Say hi, everyone. Boogie. Say hi, everyone, in my Discord. Say hi to all my new friends from the Pug Empire. I was trying to convince them not to. It's a streaming group called the Pug Empire. I was telling them that we have a nasty habit of destroying pugs, and whether they wanted me, whether I should actually be part of their group. But they accepted me.
We do not have a habit of destroying pugs.
Yeah, no, I don't think so either.
We have a habit of ruining them.
Well, ruining their lives and mental states. Yeah.
That's when you're streaming.
Naps are amazing.
Remember when you wanted to be good at some point? Yeah, it's not going to happen anymore, is it?
No. Destroy the whole world of war. I wonder how many people have stopped playing WoW because of us. That would be a good stat to know.
Ooh, that'd be interesting.
Yeah, yeah. Anyways, people, so if you just came in, I haven't done it yet, but we'll do it here before the first boss. I'm going to give you a vegetable or fruit of the stream, because I know your mom isn't giving you any fruits or vegetables today, so you get some from Koo.
Wow.
And then,
starting in early with your mom joke.
Right, yeah, well, your mom, you know.
Your mama don't feed you.
So we're going to feed you. Feed you good. With fruits or vegetables, people. And then, yeah, you let us know. No, we'll share the fruit or vegetable. You can let us know whether you like it or not, whether you know what it is, what type of recipes you use with it, what you do with it in the quiet solitude of your bedroom in the middle of the afternoon. You know, anything. Fruit or vegetables coming up, people. And we're also going to be doing Sanchin's Fancy Word later, so we'll expand your vocabulary.
I just hit the reload. You want reload.
Okay. And then we're going to do, we enlighten you with a reading from the Good Book, which is Urban Dictionary. And for tonight, our second time around, we're going to do a new segment called Wait, What? Yeah. And I'm going to give you guys a scenario, or I'm going to give you guys a phrase, and you guys are going to try to figure out what it is. And they're dirty sex positions, by the way, so, you know. We might also help you out, expand your bedroom vocabulary or repertoire. Yeah.
I don't want that.
You can't have too many, right? Just the old simple missionary. It's good. That way you don't have to, everyone knows what to expect.
I didn't say I want to be vanilla.
Gotta mix it up a little.
Okay.
You gotta
have a little bit of variety.
Okay.
Spice of life.
Wow,
okay. A little variety.
Same middle school, bro.
Okay, then. Three positions? No.
As many as we can get.
Whoa, hello, little dragons. Oh, yeah, it's Friday night, Shadow. It's nothing PG.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Damn, that hurt.
It's G-rated. G-spot rated, Thana. G-spot rated. Aha!
This channel is rated double penetration.
For your pleasure.
For everyone's pleasure.
Maybe we should even have a G-spot demonstration, like show you where it is. Maybe we should do that.
Now
I
want to
know what that fire... I'm shooting fire out my ass for some reason. There's like four little flames coming out of my ass, and I don't know what's doing that and what the purpose is. And I didn't have any Taco Bell today. Though I did have 7-Eleven chicken wings. And Sparkly always reminds me, don't get 7-Eleven chicken wings. And I go, no, I want 7-Eleven chicken wings. And I had 7-Eleven chicken wings. And they're not good. Not good at all. Didn't settle in my tummy very good.
You got an ad behind us.
Oh.
No. I'm bringing them this way.
Come here, little fellows. It's back there casting away. We haven't died yet, have we? Look, let's go!
Now don't go jinxing us.
I know. We haven't died yet.
I can accommodate you.
No.
No, we're good.
I'm good.
I like it, Apex. I like a little bit of history.
Bastard.
Thanks for sharing.
That was not nice.
He just ran. Oh! Max almost died.
Almost. I did too. He hit both of us.
You guys kissing in the corner again?
Yeah, well, we were trying to.
And only hope.
God, this man interrupted us here.
Okay, people, before we hit this boss and win.
I mean, come on. Can't we have
win
a little,
the whole game.
Session? God, he's not.
There you go, Art. How you like the transmog?
I look now.
That looks good.
Okay, people.
Oh, yeah, it looks good.
Let's give you your vegetable or food
like
of the stream, everyone.
Hey, we both went with green.
Chicken wings aren't settling very good, people.
I'm green, too.
Yeah.
All right, people. Fruit and vegetable of the stream. Hey, everyone. Let me know if you've heard this fruit, whether you like it or not. We've had a couple weird ones the last couple of days. Here we go, everyone. Oh, we've had the cherry cucumber before. So we all like to pluck people's cherries. So now I la 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 la.
I like tomatoes.
Okay, here we go.
I like eating cherries.
Cherry boya.
Tomatoes.
What the heck's that?
A what?
Cherry moya.
Moya.
Oh. Moya doesn't
moya.
Have hair anymore.
Oh, that's what it is. It looks
like a custard.
Yeah.
Custardy.
That's right. Ugh. Looks like a little custardy thing. It's rather tasty. See if there's nutritional value in it, people. So it's native to Peru and Ecuador. It's an edible fruit-bearing plant in the genus of Anawa. Whatever that is. Yeah, it's a fruit, people. The cherry moa. Cherry moya.
It's related to the pawpaw. If you ever have had an option to try those, they're native to the United States.
Hmm. Yeah, pawpaws are down here.
It's related to my pawpaw?
Yeah.
Pawpaw! All right, boys and girls, ready to do this? Remember, get the little thing around your feet, move it out of the way. Bring me the. I'll try and stay focused on the little. Bring the dragons to me if they come at you. Let's do this, people. Ooh. There goes my fire again. That one's split in four different directions. Three different directions, though. Come here, little dragons.
They like it.
Do we have a hero?
Probably not. Yeah, I already did it.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
I need a hero. Give me spikes. Good job, everyone. Let's go. Wow. Okay, I get that. Whoa. That one smart ran right in that thing. Come here, little pets. Wow, I don't think I've ever seen this many. Did she drop one of those for each of us?
Yeah.
Oh.
Art, I swear you are determined to kill me in this game.
I didn't see you guys. Okay. It looked like I was right on top of you.
If you've never played WoW before, like, there's a few things you don't do.
One,
stand on fire.
Shit on top of me.
Two, bring shit to that will kill your teammates to your kill mates. That's, you know, you don't try to kill
it. You can keep that shit.
Right?
I don't want you to share it.
I was like, oh no.
At that point,
I was committed to going that way. I'm like, oh, please move. Oh, please move.
There are some things to share and some things not to share. You know?
That's right.
You can share, no, share some candy floss, share a bag of popcorn. Don't share sexual transmitted diseases or, no, things that will kill you.
Right.
Those, in that case, sharing is not caring.
Uh-huh. It could be.
It could be. Yeah. Especially with a kind of revenge-y like thing. Something revenge-y.
Look, here's my puppy.
Oh, shit.
Get out of fire. Or not breath.
Yay!
Oh, an art. One death, everyone. One death.
Nah, I'll be ready.
Oh,
I didn't know you pulled.
Oh, I do like to pull. You know me, Art. You gotta go for the in for the quick pull.
Yeah.
No.
Too busy messing around.
Are you in your raid spec today, or are you in Mythic dungeon spec?
I'm in my raid spec.
Good job. I'll bring your bomb to the big guy. Does that actually do damage to the ads?
Yes, it does. Well, yep.
Yeah, it does more damage to the ad than it does theoretically, though. Us.
Okay.
Bring it back.
I know, I know.
Wrong way.
They were standing there. I wasn't running over them again.
I couldn't get out. I couldn't move fast enough.
Honey, did you die? Two deaths.
Yeah, I did. I couldn't move out of there. She doesn't have a little speed button.
That's what Gust is for.
I don't have one of those.
Oh, priests. They're slow. I don't understand why priests are so slow when they wear cloth.
They are. It sucks.
They are slow.
Since we wear cloth, we should definitely be able to move.
It's because they're busy stalking their prey.
Right? They need to be quiet.
I meant praying for kids.
Yeah,
Oh, not all priests are bad. I stand by my priestess.
There are some good priests out there, for sure.
Yes,
just not the ones with the vans and the candy. I mean, do they even use vans and candy? Probably not.
Yeah, but you have these vans and candy in every profession.
True.
That's true.
Like lawyers. Chasing your van.
Board.
Bring it in.
I'm running over you now. Don't yell.
That's okay. It won't kill me.
Vax, don't yell at Art.
I'm not yelling at anybody.
Why am I on fire?
Take it in.
Because you got some big guns around you that you weren't paying attention to.
I wasn't paying attention.
Bring it in.
I wasn't paying attention. I really wasn't.
Honey's on fire. Some hot honey.
I was trying to figure out why I was on fire.
Run, honey.
Come on. I'm trying. Oh, I made it.
Art didn't, though. We're another one down.
I'm fine.
That is awful.
Well, only 85 more to go, peeps. 86 more to go.
No more. We can't have no more.
No,
we can do it. Come on. We can do it.
Oh, does everyone have the weekly?
I have the quest, yes.
I've done it already.
Shit. Okay.
I'll switch my mage for that.
Okay.
I need two.
I need three on this one.
Yeah.
I need all of them.
All of them.
All of them.
I was on my Demon Hunter for 3 hours this evening and Whoa. Could only get two done.
Oh,
that's all I could get into. It was awful.
Even like just trying to get into like in, like using the
yeah
the group finder.
Uh-huh. Yep.
I haven't even tried that in Mythics yet.
It's awful.
There's, I mean, a
she's
gap.
Not
there's
500,
a...
but she's close. She's 490 something.
Oh, wow.
So it should be. Able to. Yeah, I know, right? But, yeah.
Run, forest. Oh, and there's that dragon sitting here. He's looking at me going, whew. Everyone ready for the dragon?
Apparently.
Oh, yeah, he didn't really wait for an answer, did I? We're going to get him.
Whoa. Are you ready to fuck this dragon up?
I'm ready.
Touch him in the little hole, piss him off a little bit.
He's so angry.
He's not going to be that angry on a Friday.
Right? I know, right?
Whoa.
Watch out.
Turned it on me.
Oop.
There we go.
God, his breath stinks.
Dragon breath. Literally.
He had a lot of garlic.
Yeah. He had a lot of Taco Bell.
Yo quiero Taco Bell.
Oh man, it's so good. I missed playing Paladin.
Run, Forest. Oh, hello, guys. Alan, dude, what are you up to tonight, buddy? Up to anything good? Oh, the ladies are out, so yeah. So you're sitting around drinking whiskey, aren't you?
That's what I need.
On
a
the
good
deck.
Shot of whiskey.
That's a good Friday night, yeah. Sir. Whoa, what's that? Hello, boss.
What the hell, honey?
That was a lot of...
my little arm feeler thingy.
OMG!
Sorry. My arm feeler reached out and touched him.
Hey, something touched you.
Yeah, he should have reached out and touched my map.
Yeah,
maybe this is okay. Maybe this turns out all right.
I was aiming for the little thingy.
No, I'm dead.
Oh.
Or not.
Crap. I'm dead. I'm going to die because I can't get out of this shit.
Whoa. Oh, look. Honey, you're way over there.
I'm way over here.
Oh, run around this the other side.
You can run around the other way.
Yeah.
It's gonna hurt.
Yeah, I could grab her, maybe.
No,
not
I'm
yet.
Dead.
Ball's coming your way.
I'm dead, so it don't matter.
Art took it right in the face.
I did. I was.
I was watching it. It said right there.
I took it in the back.
I don't get this. Why this boss is such a hard.
Oh, what a shit show. Sorry, guys.
Oh no.
Just wasn't quite ready for that.
It still might work out. Still might work out.
Heal yourself, Max.
Oh, not that. Not there. Fuck.
So what's the trick to pointing him so it doesn't roll at you? Isn't there a thing you do?
So it's random. I don't think there's a trick to it.
He points it towards the DPS so the DPS can just stay together.
Yeah, behind him. And you need to move him when that little thing pops out. That circle, move him so that he's in front of you, but behind us. So we're behind him.
I know there's a trick to it.
Yeah. Then he aims the fire towards us, and we move. You just keep moving forward.
I don't want to do the dodge fireball.
What?
Oh, Jesus, I need to... need a rep repair here. I'm all red. Well, my shield's red.
He's over here.
Oh, me too. I did. I need a repair.
Okay. Now, see if we can do this without the priest pulling.
Yeah, I'm not going to do anything this
time. The other, the other priest.
Elemental, but...
it's the other priest.
Grab the other one.
It was.
Yeah.
Okay.
The shadowy priest.
Yeah.
Are we all buffed?
We're all ready?
I live in the land of buff. So.
Ready, everyone?
Yep. Oh, yeah. Do it to it.
Which way are we going?
Right. Or left, I guess this way. I'm gonna bring him back here if I can. Ah, for fuck's sake. Yeah. Why does he do that?
Great.
Where's the where's the ad? I thought the ad was popping
right
up.
Right here.
He's popping up.
Alright.
I can't get around this shit.
So just stay behind him and we'll be fine. Or not.
I was behind him, but...
no, that's not
all
you.
All the fire was... this way. And I can't even get to the ad over there, so...
oh, crap. This is a clusterfuck.
Yep.
Did we kill the last ad? No, he's still there.
Nope, I'm still trying to take him down.
There's the ad there. Shit. Sorry, guys. This is not turning out good.
Fuck.
Okay. Sorry. Let's try this again. It's not getting this. Oh. Okay.
I'm gonna kill myself here because.
Don't kill yourself, Art.
Oh. I did.
Because the boss had reset. Jonah, how you doing? I am playing Fortnite at 9:30, sir. 9:30 Pacific Standard Time. It's only, I don't know, 6 here. 6:30. So I will be later this evening playing Fortnite. Today, playing some right now playing some World of Warcraft. How are you doing? Hope you're having a good day, buddy. Okay. We got this, people. We got to do this. Okay.
Food
in the room.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, where you are, right? It's 9:30 Pacific Standard Time. Yeah, so which is, it was 9:50 your time. It'll be 12:30 your time while we start. So I'm 3 hours behind you.
So we just gotta stay together then, right?
Yeah, everybody.
Until the fire comes, and then it's...
Yeah. Suck on Vex's nipple there.
What? Why? Damn it.
Suck on the tit. The teat of life.
The teat of justice.
Of justice. I like that. This is World of Warcraft, Jonah. World of Warcraft. And we're doing a dungeon. And I'm this little dwarf guy here jumping up and down. So I'm a tank, so.
Tell him if he likes Fortnite, he should just come over to the WoW side.
Yeah, did you hear that, Jonah? Come to the WoW side.
Come to the WoW side.
The dark side. Okay. Is that the ad there?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Okay, and I bring him to the ad, right? Oh, yep. No, he's dropping the ball right there. Right on the ad. Okay, I'm going to pull him this way.
Convince.
Okay. Oh, no, that's a nice spot for the ad. Thank you, sir. Oh, and the ad and the ball.
Oh. Seriously.
It's okay.
Run. Oh, really?
Whoa.
What the hell was that?
That was close.
Oh, nice. This guy's putting the ads in a nice spot right now. Oh, you got it. Nice, sir. Well, get out of there.
Shit.
Oh, I think we might do it, people.
Yay, we did it.
We did it.
Gold.
Gold. Oh, Art got a nice offhand.
Awesome. That's a best in slot offhand.
Ooh.
Nice.
Good job, everyone. We might get this done tonight.
I don't think I'll use the champion offhand, though, because I'm using a hero staff.
You have a staff?
I do. Quite a nice one.
We did it, Jonah. Last night, well, we didn't do it last night. On Thursday or Wednesday night, we tried it. We were playing, and we couldn't do that boss. We just could not get it down. Fire. Fire's bad. In World of Warcraft, you do not stand in fire.
Run away!
Though we do. We often stand in fire. But you're not supposed to. Thanks, Alan, dude. Type of online. You don't play on Thursday? Yeah, I played Fortnite last night I played, but as I mentioned in the reply, I don't. Every time I play, I don't stream. I only really stream on Tuesdays and Fridays. Every other Friday, not every Friday either. I do like to have a life outside the old gaming and streaming business. Let me get fresh air. Hold a girl's hand. What was that? Why did those people come, people?
I'm way back here. It wasn't me this time.
Okay. Blame
you, honey. It might have been me.
Way back here.
I am covered in fire. There we go.
Whew. Well, you know, Jonah, it's If it's your life, it's your life, man. It's your life, it's your life.
Stay away from the electric.
Damn.
That's a nasty, nasty AOE that guy has.
Yeah. You can't get away from it.
Okay.
Wait, how did these guys get here?
I don't know. They just came too. Come on in. I looked at him. Vex winked at probably one. He winked at one guy, didn't you, Vex?
Oh, penis out.
Oh, yeah, that's why they rushed. Yeah. I want that. Penis out. Penis alert. PSA, people, don't whip out your penis. It's not often a good thing to do. People don't like it in public. Keep that in your pants. Keep that in your pants.
You're gonna salt it.
We might actually do this, people. We won't tell Sanchin, though.
Mana.
In the casual coup, Jonah, I have to. Yeah, I'll set you up. I'll set your role. I have to. I'm reworking it right now, so I've disabled a bunch of stuff. But we'll get it to you.
Oh, shit.
I'll get to it. Probably, hopefully, this weekend or next weekend. Or this weekend or this week. This weekend or this week. One of the two. Yeah, I'm restructuring it all. That's good. Fire was following me around. Oh. Thanks for your patience, Jonah. It'll get there eventually. Gotta get out of that corner. Don't put Koo in the corner, people. That's annoying. Fire. Fire coming out of me again. It doesn't seem to do any damage. Let's check a look at my
Maybe it's like your weapon or something.
Yeah, I should check. Oh, maybe it could be a weapon. Could be? Well, I should check now. No, my weapon doesn't say it does anything. Look at that, like, coming right there. As a dwarf, I should be able to stand underneath this guy's breath and he not hit me. Because I'm short.
Right?
Yeah.
That's the way it should be.
Bullshit. Yay. Nothing.
I didn't get anything.
Maybe you still have those upgradable things. Yeah, nothing. Got nothing. Yeah. Art, get some pants.
Yay.
Art, win some pants. I had a good day today, Jonah. It was a good Friday. How was yours? That was a good one. Productive, got some stuff done. Had a nap.
Oh, look at my transmog screwed.
What?
Look what it did to my transmog.
Aw, sad day.
Art, you're wearing short shorts, it looks like. Look, I have a mini skirt on. Aw.
Yeah, like the... Oh, yeah. You're wearing short shorts with, like, the whitest legs ever.
Are you feeling okay? What, are you sleeping all day? I wish I could sleep all day. I was up at 7 or 6:30 today. I had a call at 7. Then I had to call it 1, or at 8, and then 9, and 10, and 1, 12:30. It was a busy day.
Guess I have to go back to Valve.
I hope I won't fall asleep tonight during tonight's Fortnite stream. Good job, everyone. We did one.
Yay!
Sanchin, we did it!
What, Does anybody got a DPS meter?
Yeah.
We did 133 the whole gamut. The whole
you were 129 on the last one.
Okay.
Oh, I didn't sleep last night. I hate
my meter doesn't work on this particular character.
How's softball, Sanchin? Did you get to play? Did you get to play with any of the ball? Did were you just watching or what you're doing?
No. Yes. Katie was trying it out. It was pretty funny. She got there and they said, "Oh, have you ever played?" She went, "Well, I played T-ball."
Nice. Yeah, I'll be on at 9:30 my time, 12:30 your time, Jonah. And did you make the team, Sanchin? That's the most important question.
Well, it's beer league, man.
Okay. Okay, so.
Beer league.
But you know what? She caught the ball.
Oh, good.
And she threw a ball. She was the catcher, I guess. There's weird rules. I have no idea what they were doing. And she hit the ball and got 2 runs. So.
Oh wow, nice.
I guess that's something.
Y'all should see this tune. His name is Rancid Fart. And he's got a sun hat, one of those girl with the tie, you know, that ties around his chin. Yeah, he's got one of those on.
Nice. Where is he?
Some yoga pants.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Okay, so I want to know, what did you guys get done?
Look, Ruby Life Pools. Look at the mustache, too.
Wow.
I know, right?
And he has no boots
Sanchin
on.
Would wear.
What the fuck is that?
And that hat. Little House of the Prairie.
I'll play with some guild mates, Jonah. So a bunch of friends in my guild. Rancid Fart. That's a.
Rancid Fart. Yeah, there you go.
What is he?
He
looks,
I don't know.
Like a little
he's a human outlaw rogue.
A rogue.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Look at that. That's... Wow.
Yep.
That's something.
That's pretty good. I have to say.
Atomic. Hi, Atomic.
Hi, Atomic.
Right Island dude, that is that he might have the username in the night peeps.
Yeah, I know, right?
Okay. If anyone else spots any good usernames, share them with us.
Nope.
And Lambie. Alt character, fucking alt characters.
Here's Nuttin' Fancy.
Well, Austin Powers is in the house.
Nuttin'. Right?
Nope. Jane's Booger. Team is named
Booger Sugar. Booger Boogers. What?
Booger Sugar?
Booger Sugar.
I gotta see Booger Sugar, what she looks like.
What are you remembering there,
Night Elf Balance Grid.
What's that, Sanchin? What's Jane's team's name?
Basin Vaders.
Basin Vaders.
Today they played Balls Deep.
Nice.
Oh, God.
I was just like, what the... What is really going on?
When I had my pub back in the 90s, we had a beer league team, and we called ourselves the Loggers. But it was L-A-G-E-R-S. Not that.
Mm-hmm.
It's a good one. It was a good one. We get so shit-faced, though. Like, we ran... I think we were, like, second last in the whole league. Like during league play, because we had a beer rep on our team, and we had the Finlandia vodka rep on our team, so like there'd always be a keg at our games, and then the Finlandia guy would bring a few bottles of vodka, so we were just fucking trashed usually by the second or third inning. And then so we decided, we made a rule at the final tournament of the year that we couldn't drink until the fifth inning of the first game, or first the fifth inning of any game. So we were all sober, and then we ended up winning the championship, and they changed the rules so that the bottom five teams couldn't be in the championship ring because of us. Because they thought we were all ringers. We're going, no, we were just pissed during the league play. We weren't giving a shit.
I was actually astounded at how bad everybody was.
But did they have fun?
That's really what she was going for. Because yeah, she was like, I've never played baseball. She was there, and it's like, man, so what?
That's right. But I went.
Supposed to be fun. You're playing teams.
Bad too. So that's right. Sounds good, man. We'll see you in about 10 minutes. If not, we'll see you later. I'll be on at 9:30 on the old TikTok Live. Piece. Okay. Derp just sat. This just came up to me and ran away. Just ran right away. Sitting on the bench. Okay. So we should. Okay. Okay, Trina, I'm going to pull in Sanchin first.
Yep, go ahead.
Sanchin, so the wait what segment today is I'm going to give you a phrase, a dirty sexual position. You guys have to figure out what it is. So it's like reverse Urban Dictionary.
You're opening that up to me?
Yes.
Wow. Yeah. That's brave.
Right. Well, for example, the test one earlier today, and the concept is here that we're introducing some new spicy avenues for our community to employ in the bedroom in their evenings, right?
Nice, I see.
So we're going to provide some value to them, right? So the first one we tried, just as an example, was the Mexican pancake. You want to give any thoughts what a Mexican pancake is?
A Mexican pancake?
What? Yeah.
You guys don't want to know.
I would have to say it's like a Latina lady who's a little bit older, so when she lands on her back, they pancake down against her chest and to the side.
That's a good.
And then you syrup them.
Okay. That's a good one. That's a solid effort, everyone. It actually
is solidly graphic.
It is a Mexican pancake when a man comes on a woman's face, let it dry like a mask, then peels it off and feeds it to her.
Aww.
That seems like a lot of extra work.
Right. Man, especially waiting for it to dry.
Huh. I think mine was better.
Okay. Yeah.
I did not know it was called that.
Or why don't we just continue it before we decide and wrecking our lives with the next dungeon. Any concept of anyone want to know or anyone have an idea what a sour apple smoothie would be?
Sour apple smoothie.
Yeah.
And again, this is actually some kind of weird preference.
Yes, it is.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sour
it involves apple. A dick or a pussy. I can already tell you that much.
Yeah.
What? That was most of
them. How'd you know that, Thomas?
It was evident.
I mean, it has to involve something.
So say it again. What is it?
And a sour apple smoothie. This one just might get me banned from a.
So once you get to what you do, right? It's a geriatric kind of physician.
Oh, God.
And they use the crab apples freshly picked from the crab apple tree.
Okay.
And so that's the sour apple. And then what they do is they lather their meat flaps and then they gum it off.
Okay.
And then once that happens, they stick their limp dick in there.
Okay.
They gotta jam it in, like stick. a paper toilet roll that's been wet and trying to get it in somewhere.
Oh, great.
You know? So they got to jam it in there and then pull it out, and then the geriatric lady uses her toothless mouth on his ball sack.
Oh. Sanchin, that is very good.
Something wrong with
it. It's scary in your head. It's a scary place.
Well, nobody else was volunteering.
Extra and all that.
Okay.
Well, you don't want to know what I was thinking, so yeah.
Mm-mm. Okay, well, honey, let me know if this is what you're thinking. A sour apple smoothie. This is when you eat out a girlfriend, eat out a girl infected with syphilis, and she queefs, causing green liquid to ooze out of her vagina and into your mouth. And because of this extremely sickening, you vomit on her vagina and continue to eat her out.
You know what? Everybody, let's go back to mine. Mine was
Yeah,
better.
I like
that. that one just makes you sick.
That's just nasty.
Yeah, that's just disgusting.
Nasty. Yeah. Nasty, I think.
Nasty.
That's
worse
than
Alabama
hot pocket.
Right.
You just
well, everyone, that is
nasty.
That is wait, what?
Yeah, wait.
Yeah, that's totally wait, what? How about no?
No, that's wait. Ew.
That was close to what I was thinking. I was thinking either she had an infection or he did.
Yeah. Also, honey.
Yeah.
1 point
that
for
was
honey.
Close. Yeah.
2 points for Sanchin for his originality.
We're not making everybody vomit a little bit in their mouth.
Right?
I need a whiskey.
I need sanitize your mouth.
Exactly.
I have my mouth full of Miss Vicky's salt and vinegar just to burn everything out.
Right?
Okay, peeps. Sanchin, since you're... which dungeon do you want to do? Up to you.
Oh, I don't know. Let me call. I have a key.
We're not doing keys, man. We're just doing zeros.
No, I heard he wants to do it the train.
Fuck the train.
Oh, did you want to pull Atomic in? I can step out.
Oh, okay.
If you want to pull him in.
How many people we have here? We could almost run in, walk in, look for raid. Anyone wants to do that?
Sure.
I don't
get that way you get a chance to get a bullion.
Well, let me. I need a different tune if we do that.
Yeah, I got
it. She's already done it.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. I'm on my way.
Okay, let's do that. Because we have enough people tonight, right? There's quite a few people on here.
I think so, yeah.
Anyone in chat or anyone in Discord wants to join us for Look for Raid, we're going to switch over and do that. Okay, I'm going to. One sec, though. I'm going to.
Yeah, I got to change my tune.
Change tunes.
Okay. Everyone change tunes and we'll come back. We'll meet here. We'll meet Nally at 5.
Okay.
Okay. This segment of the stream is brought to you by the green apple, sour apple.
It's got to be Alliance.
Best case scenario.
I don't think it does it?
I think anything random feud has to be same action.
Okay. All right. Just make sure so I know which tune to get on. You got my vocal.
Dun, 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 dun. I don't know what I'm gonna play.
So today, whatever it was I was doing, I got a whole bunch of them chests that have higher gear in it. I got 4, right?
You know what?
So, in the 4 chests I got 2 of the same cloak and 2 of the same ring.
Right?
Oh, yeah.
Jesus Christ. I had that on my pally this week. I got... doing all the weekly things, I got 3 cloaks. And I already had a 506 cloak. It's like, fuck off. Really?
I'm not gonna... Fuck. You know what? Grab the Warlock.
Ooh, Warlock.
Cloakies.
Oh my gosh. Honey, I think I found the worst Alabama thing ever.
Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah, shit.
Ever.
Uh-oh. What is it? Or do I want to know?
Probably not.
Whole new meaning to red tide.
Right. Oh, this brings a whole new meaning to the word red tide, Sanchin. It's not.
Well, no.
Not good.
It's pomegranate juice, people. Don't be so rude.
Raid. This is raid.
Uh-oh. Stuck in loading screen. Yeah, oh, there we go.
Better watch out for that solar flare-ups.
Is that what's going on tonight?
Apparently.
We're definitely going down the slippery slope today in their island, dude.
Apparently the Yeah, we may be able to see the Aurora Borealis here in Southern California.
Did you watch the Tom Brady roast?
No,
that was funny.
Oh my god.
They were making fun of him with Giselle so much. It was great.
Okay, I need people who I can't see half the people on. I got Atomic, Vex. I get Honey here. There you go.
Is my mage on?
I don't see your mage, so you just have to request the group if you can see me. Or if someone sees.
I see you.
Does anyone else is out there in the old.
But you're looking in your window.
Discord land. Do we have everyone? Everyone's here.
No, there's only.
Here you go.
There's seven of us in here.
Oh, wait. I know what I can do.
We are queuing.
You good? Invite me to the group?
You're missing Sanchin.
Oh, Sanchin, you have a request to join the group. So I don't have you. Oh, wait, one sec. I'll get you.
What do you mean you don't have me?
I can't see you
on
the...
It's screwed up.
What? What's going on here?
If you, like, look on the... Look, if you open up the, you know, But your chat window, the guild chat window, if half the people I can't see. It's weird.
I got Atomic Man. Atomic Boom. Huh?
Right? See? It's been like that since the patch.
High Q. Fallen Skies.
Plant, oh, Planty! Oh, the rain. Hello, Planty. How are you doing? Fantasy. We're people to warn you. Welcome in. I'm Casual Coup. Everything just shut down on me here.
Even Twitch is acting up on you.
I think you should start doing it like Graham Norton. Welcome.
And
you. We haven't had you before.
Planty Raid.
Oh,
you guys. Planty Raid. I like the Planty Raid. I do like Panty Raids too, people. Welcome in, everyone. I'm Casual Coup. It's a good time.
Panty Raid fasciitis.
I'm Casual Coup playing Friday Night Dungeons tonight, playing some World of Warcraft. We're going into a raid right now, so you're going to get to see us all. We're heading down. Cheesy Dad! We're down a slippery slope, people. We've given everyone the fruit of the stream today, which is a cherry moa, which is like a custardy looking plant. So. If you have a cherry moa in your fridge, go find one and open it up and eat it up. Let us know what you like about it. If not, go to your grocery store tomorrow and buy a cherry moa. We're also playing a game called Wait What? Where I'm giving a term and my people and you and chat can do it too is trying to let me know what type of sexual fun it is. We will have a word of the stream coming up here shortly and... we're going to enlighten you with a reading from the good book, which is the Urban Dictionary. I'm very laggy right now. Everything's like...
Yeah, you are.
Slow, huh?
You are very laggy.
Yeah. Very laggy, people. I don't know what's going on. One sec. And my music stopped. Everything's...
Yeah. Silent.
I'm getting
fucked up here. Oh, excuse my language. And yes, Cheez-It, I'm so excited to be part of the Pug Empire. Sanchin, I'm on a new stream team called the Pug Empire.
Pug Empire.
The Pug Empire. I told them when they invited me to join that we wreck pugs. Like every time we go into doing some kind of raid or dungeons and we bring in people we don't know, we warn them all the time, you're playing with us, we are not responsible for any type of mental anguish. We
break people who aren't pugs. Come on now.
We love pugs. Love them. But I love all you guys. Thanks very much, Planty, for the raid. How are you? What were you playing tonight, Planty? And if you're out there in the Twitch land, please give my good friend Planty a.
I need to go closer up. Ah, shit! Whisper! Behind us! Fucking Christ! Who the fuck was that? Karen,
right?
What the fuck was that?
I'm trying to figure out what the lag is.
I got them. They got a crown.
I'm trying to figure out what. So while I'm doing that, I'll just do this too. For the cheesy. I'm trying to figure out what the lag is, sir. I'm not sure what's going on.
Go trophy!
Down is what I'm trying to do.
I don't know what that is, but I got it. I got a goat trophy. Booyah, baby.
Welcome back there, Jonah. Can you guys hear me on Discord still? Or did I lose you in Discord?
Yeah, we can hear you, yeah.
Something's happening, people. Something's happening. I'm frozen now.
Oh, no.
I am frozen. Okay. I've been having problems with my internet all week. I don't know what's happening here, people. I sort of lost everything there for a sec. Okay, I'm hopefully coming back. Oh, I know that crab treasure. I'm loving that crab treasure game. I haven't played it myself, but I'm watching people play it. That's cool. Okay, I think we're back. Am I back, people? No, still freezing. What's going on? Going on. Trying to fix it, people. Okay, I need all that stuff playing. Okay, I think. Yeah, super. Sorry, everyone. I'm trying to. Right? The technology. Oh, Planty, you broke my stream, Planty. Your rage broke my stream. No, I love it. I love it. Okay, hopefully you'll be able to... okay. Yeah, why is it... Sanchin, do you have the stream open?
I will do it.
Just to see if... It seems to be lagging. Like, it's fine on my... Like, I've got good... I'm not dropping any frames. I got good upload speed. Like, everything seems to be okay.
Give it a second. They gotta run a commercial.
But, okay.
I don't know why.
But the,
Disney's doing a Doctor Who now?
Yes.
Yeah, they got the contract for it from BBC.
Huh. Yeah, I'm trying to figure it out. I apologize, all you raiders out there. Of course, you guys come in and things start breaking. Wow, things are starting to break before you guys
sounds like
came
the raider.
In.
No. Yeah, you're freezing up. Yeah. Bad.
Okay. I don't want to... Okay.
Okay, let me... I'm going to pull up a different... I'm going to hop off you and pull up a different streamer just to make sure it's not Twitch.
Okay. Oh! Plenty! The bits! Let's break it more.
The Plenty Gamer cheered X for 20. Thanks. I mean, if it's broke, let's break it more.
Thanks. Thanks, Plenty.
The Plenty Gamer cheered X for 20. I mean, if it's broke, let's break it more.
Some person I follow is intended for certain offices. It may contain drugs, intoxication, excessive tobacco use.
Island dude, don't break the stream.
We're going to turn it on.
So, nothing unusual.
Thailand and cheered X500. Yeah, let's break coup.
Plenty.
Got cases. He doesn't appear to be, but he's not streaming anything. He's just there.
Thailand and cheered X500.
And for
yeah,
all
let's
that,
break
you made
coup.
Our daily goal. Wow, Plenty. Thanks for making our daily goal. Thanks to you and Island Dude. We'll, you guys are entered into win casually.
The Plenty Gamer cheered X100. Cheer 1000.
In the month. Okay, still trying to figure out this stuff. You know what, people? I don't want to stop it now.
Plenty. No.
The Plenty Gamer cheered X100. Cheer 1000.
Still.
I'm gonna put you back on. Let's see.
Starlar, thanks very much for the follow.
The Plenty Gamer cheered X500.
Plenty, thanks for the gifting the sub. Can't keep up. Oh, and a hype train. Hype train's close, people.
The Plenty Gamer cheered X500.
There's more.
It's super weird. Like, everything seems to be fine.
The Plenty Gamer gifted a tier 1 sub to
where is Twitch's main servers? shouldn't be happening yet. But...
it was working fine there for a while, like most of it.
Now you're not frozen.
Now I'm not frozen? It all fixed? Oh. Planty, you fixed it. You broke it and you fixed it. Such a nice Planty. You're so good. Cheesy Dad, how are you doing? Okay, now I can sort of do this. Everyone, Planty, thanks again very much for the raid and trying to break or breaking my screen and now breaking it more, but fixing it. Okay, we're good. Are we good, people? And I don't do anything for the bits. Star Lord, thanks for Planty, thanks very much for the gifted sub. Oh yeah, that seems to be going better. Okay, we're back. Everyone, we're back. Hi, I'm Kachaku. Friday Night Dungeons. We finished one dungeon, Mythic Zero, tonight. All right, we're good. You got modded. My modders, Cheesy Dad, my modders, which are don't exist, are pretty stingy people. They don't let anything through. Nothing. Maybe I have to refresh there, Jonah. I think I'm okay. Okay, I think I'm good. I think I'm good, people. Breathe deep. Now we can get back on it. See, you fixed it, right? Vala, don't get angry at Planty. She did a good job. She's testing my technology, the technological limits. I'm gonna be like, whew. Oh, you know what? I didn't do this for Vala, please. I did do a shout out for Planty and Cheesy Dad. So how about Vala here? If you're out there in the Twitch land, please give old Vala Shibs a follow. Fantastic streamer. From my old center of the woods, the old kitchener, or the old somewhere in southern Ontario. Just about doxed you, Vala. Doxed you. It's not a good thing to dox your fellow Pug Empire people, right? Yeah? No. Anyways, okay, we're back. Friday Night Dungeons. Maybe Twitch was trying to shut me down because of all the, like, because of the sour apple smoothie.
Probably.
Right?
That would surprise
me. Can't shut him off. We can turn him off.
Kirazuka! Anyways, people, we're playing a game tonight too called What Why? Or wait, what? How you doing there, Tara? Where I'm gonna give you a phrase and you guys have to sort of figure out what it is. K-Vamp! My screen was broken there for a sec, K-Vamp, because Planty messed it up. But then she fixed it with all her bits and her love. And then, yeah. Oh, then Twitchland, if you haven't, please give my good friend K-Vamp a follow. He's a game developer. He plays some World of Warcraft. Also plays a lot of other good games and stuff like that. Okay, Johnny, we'll see you tonight for late night Fortnite. Sour apple smoothie, Planty. It's not a good one. It might chase you away. It might get me kicked. Actually, for all that, it might get me kicked out of
I'll never look at it.
The Pug Empire. Don't look it up. Or look it up.
Look or it don't. Up.
Look it up. Well, you know what? K-Vamp, things break. Just because I'm that popular of a streamer. I get so millions and millions of followers, you know, that's the problem. Anyways, we're going to queue up. We've got to play a game. And Tara, did you see the name of my tune? It's actually Haiku. And I'm a monk. Look at me. I'm pretty sexy here. Look at that. I have an eye patch on. An eye patch. Okay, we're going to queue up for what's called a raid in World of Warcraft, if you're not familiar, so it's going to be us and 25 other people. It should be kind of fun. And while we queue up for that, Sanchin, do you have your reading glasses on?
No.
Oh, what's going on here?
Oh, yes, I do.
We can't enter into... who's not 463 or 460? We have a 462... We need 463 to get in, and we have a 462. Oh, Planty! See, I told... I apologize, Planty. As we do for all our pugs that come into my stream, we apologize. We give you all this disclaimer. We're not responsible for any mental health issues or scarring that happens while you engaging in my chat. It's not... It might give you some nightmares, people. Wait, who doesn't have a 463? Oh, I better check.
Probably my hunter. Well, I'll switch back to my pally.
Okay. Thanks, thanks, Dominic.
No problem.
I was asking anyone else. Anyone else? For a look. For a raid? Yeah. Oh, just thank you, Pug Empire, and all you fantastic people there for inviting me into the community. I look forward to being part of your community and all this stuff. I do this, and Planty, I owe you the schedule. I actually will send it to you. And my schedule's kind of whack. I sort of on a 2-week schedule. This week is sort of a busier week for me, so I stream on Mondays for Mythic Monday, Tuesday with Fortnite on TikTok, then Friday, Friday Night Dungeons, and then late night TikTok, which I'll be online doing TikTok live today to Fortnite if anyone wants to play, and then tomorrow night, Saturday Shenanigans. And then my next week's a little lighter. I only do usually 2 days a week next week, Monday and Tuesday, with Mythic Monday and TikTok. Mainly because I have a thing called a girlfriend, and I'd like to go hold her hand and stuff like that. And so every other weekend, we have time together. So, okay. Atomic, are you switched over? There you go.
Yeah.
Invite. Anyone else? Got everyone? Okay. Now let's finally get playing some gameplay. Smoke an apple. It's a good one. Oh, wait till you get the next one, Planty. It involves the state of Alabama. Is anyone besides our good friend, my good friend here, Honey, on chat? I hope no one else is from Alabama. Because what we're gonna guess up next is gonna be that. But anyways, while we're waiting for, we're gonna queue up, and while we're waiting for that, we're gonna give you all, we're gonna expand everyone's vocabulary. With this, everyone, it is time for
Sanchin's fancy word of the stream.
Sanchin's fancy word of the stream. So I'm going to spin a wheel like I always do. And then whatever that word is, we're going to use. Girls have cooties. Yes, they do. Caveman. what we're going to do. I think I'd rather deal with the cooties than the sour apple smoothie. Here we go. Time for Sanchin's fancy word of the day.
Oh, I had to click the button.
I'm going to spin this wheel. A word's going to come up, and then our good friend Sanchin, who's in chat here with me, is going to read it, and then you all have to use the fancy word in a sentence. And there you are. Oh, we've already had that one. Yeah, we've had that one. That's a big one. I thought your word was going to come up there for a second.
Yeah.
What's her word?
It's a bad one. It's going to make Sanchin quit, I think.
I'm like Sanchin cuss.
Okay, Sanchin. Sanchin's fancy word of the day is consanguineous. Consanguineous? I don't know.
May need that's not that. What it said.
That's not what I heard.
We may need that the what you call it?
Spelling.
Pronunciation. Spelling. C-O-N. C-O-N
S-A-N
S-A-N G-U-I
N-E-O-U-S
That, yes, that.
Consanguineous.
I don't believe anything you just said.
Kind of sounds like anus.
It sounded like saggy parts.
This is a say, very long. What?
I'm what in the anus?
Right, right.
Holy. Consanguineous. 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 It's a part of the family of blood relatives that all descend from the Latin noun sanguis, meaning blood. Some of these relatives are found on a literal branch of the family tree as exsanguination, a term for the draining and removal of blood. Yeah.
Okay, so I'm
others
gonna say
are on the figurative side of the family, such as sanguine, a word that can mean blood red or ruddy, but that is more often used with the meaning cheerful and optimistic. What?
Okay,
there is also sangfroid, A French word literally meaning cold blood.
Right. It's a cave amp. Yeah, it means Alabama.
I like that for a name for a death knight, Sangfroid.
I actually think Sanguis is actually isn't it a spell for a death knight? I think it is.
Well, look at what we learned about World of Warcraft.
Sanguine.
Oh, okay.
Well, that's probably it though, as I'm probably saying it wrong. Sanguine. Consanguineous.
If you want to use that word in a sentence, you can. If not, just use the word Alabama in a sentence. Karazuko, are you from Alabama? Because honey's from Alabama. And we have a very good Alabama joke, if anyone wants.
Hold that.
That is probably the worst definition we've ever had.
Yeah, N-word. I mean, it was a stupid word.
That is consanguous.
Sanchin, how about you provide some comic relief now and tell your Alabama joke that everyone appreciates so much.
Well, it's got to be the response has to come from Honey.
Okay.
Even though she knows that.
We need Honey to respond to this?
How come the women in Alabama don't do reverse cowboy?
So they don't have to look their brother in the eyes?
We don't turn our back on family.
They don't turn your back on family.
Oh, that's right, Kara. You're Canadian.
Roll Tide.
Speaking of Roll Tide, anyone want the next... wait, what?
Hey, wait a minute. Have we been in here already doing stuff?
Not on Look for Raid. But yeah, in general.
I'm in the raid.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And there's dead stuff.
we're almost at the first boss.
Oh yeah,
I was healing the tree the whole time. That's not a good sign.
you guys are still at the door. That's a great teammate I have. They're all sitting
at the
door.
We had you reading this. I thought we were just
you
killing
have
time.
To heal the tree.
Look at you.
Yeah, we're almost at the boss.
Oh, well,
I haven't even had the chance to put down like anything.
No, my DPS isn't needed. Good.
I guess when you change your name, it screws up your whole UI.
Really? It shouldn't.
It did.
Just for a name change?
That should.
I'm scrambling to put everything back together.
Uh-oh. Well, don't worry. Just look for raids. That doesn't really matter.
Yeah, just not that far.
So all you people who are not familiar with World of Warcraft, we're playing a raid, which is like with 25 people. And it's a bigger dungeon. Bosses hit harder, more mechanics, that kind of stuff. And I'm this... Well, here, I'll put some panties on my head so you can see where I am. And the monk with the little panties on my head. I've taken my panties off my groin area and put them on my head.
So, like, nothing unusual, then?
No, not really, actually. It's the way I roll. Roll Tide!
Right, baby.
Roll Tide.
Roll Tide.
Roll Tide.
Roll Tide.
Okay. Honey can't even help it.
I know.
On the third one, you could hear it. It was like, it was Roll Tide. Then it was Roll Tide. And that last one was Roll Tide.
Honey, do you have any, like, little kitties and stuff like that? And were they born in Alabama?
No, I am. My son was born in Germany.
Yeah. Oh, yes.
Okay. I was going to say, because I wonder if every
Alabama...
Tell
us about your little kitty, honey.
I was wondering if every Alabama baby comes out and goes, Roll Tide.
No.
All right, you have a soul stone.
And I was born and raised in Kentucky. I wasn't born and raised in Alabama.
Oh, okay, Planty. So you always. He's proud of his characters too, right? Yeah, 2008. I've been playing since 2005, so we do grow to we do like our characters, Planty. You play at all? If not, you should play. You can join my other half, Sparkly Vixen. She's our casually noob and. It's always fun bringing her and playing because she goes, ooh, sparkly things. She go run off and look at shit. Yeah. Well, this is the first boss, everyone. Gnarl Root. We all know it, people. Go.
Oh, I put the... I did it too soon.
That's okay. It's good for raid.
Hey, what are they going to do? Complain?
Yeah, they're going to kick you. If anyone gets kicked out, I think we all should leave.
We all leave.
Yeah.
Yep.
They won't miss us. Oh, we'll do it anyway.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Well, not from there, Sanchin.
Born in Texas, K-Vamp. Oh, K-Vamp, how's the move going? Oh, RuneScape. Oh, RuneScape was fun. Taunty, taunty. I think this Death Knight's just taunting every time I take it. Okay.
I'd like to see something like ElfQuest done up modern type.
Like the class quest or the race quest?
No, ElfQuest. It was a.
Oh.
It was like a graphic comic book novel, and then it was a game.
Oh, okay. Take those bombs out, people.
Oh. Yeah, they fucking stop walking them over me, you dirty.
Yeah,
jerk.
Seriously.
What the fuck?
I was doing Look for Raid earlier today, and they had like people were just dropping it right on top of us. It's like, for Raid, so much fun.
I think that may be on purpose sometimes.
Oh, okay. When are you expecting to move, K-Man? Oh, remember, touch your wood, get on fire, and touch your wood, everyone. Touch it. Set it on fire. Burn down the forest. Good job, everyone. Do we have enough? Like, should we do that? No, even if you don't need it, you roll and need on it, and if we can trade it amongst each other?
Yeah.
That's what I was going to do.
Sounds good.
Yep.
Righty. Coming down. Screwing people over.
We are not. We're just simply taking advantage of a situation.
Okay, sorry. Taking advantage of people. Take advantage of them. Take.
Situation.
The situation?
Yeah.
Damn, if I was supposed to taunt, I totally missed. Oh, there we go.
Boy, got a lot more health in LFR, huh?
Each they're pretty solid, yeah.
Because he's still alive.
Oh, it's awakened.
Okay, I'm not too sure whether I should do this or not. Okay, everyone, while we're doing our thing, put some thought in. Yay, us! Yay! What's this? Bat, need, and staff.
Need
that.
Need, greed.
Greed. I got something.
Nothing.
No, I didn't get it.
Got nothing. Oh, honey!
Oh, honey!
Staff, honey.
I got bullion.
I got a bullion.
Oh, I got a bullion.
Nice.
Yeah, we're supposed to get bullion.
Essence. This begins a quest.
I'm gonna try.
I like bullion.
I like the bullion. Okay, everyone.
And the bullion likes me.
For the next little segment of wait, what? Anyone want to put a guess in what an Alabama? Well, what is it called? One sec. Where is it here?
Oh, I got a staff. I'm sure somebody might need that. If it's not an upgrade, I don't know.
Anyone want to take a guess what Alabama tuna melt is?
No.
Alabama tuna. Yep.
No.
Yep.
No.
Alabama. If you know in chat, you want to take a guess what an Alabama tuna melt in chat, just type it out.
No.
That's
it doesn't involve a tuna, by the way.
Sister in Alabama.
Alabama
okay,
tuna
so
melt.
I don't need the staff. Does somebody need it?
I don't. What about you, Art?
It's the staff of incandescent torment, 480.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Do you need it, Sanchin?
What's well, if nobody else is going to take it in our group.
Well, who?
Go ahead.
What kind of staff do you have, Sanchin?
I don't. I have
eye level that.
470.
Tori.
Wow. 480. Awesome.
Sanchin needs it. Good fuck, Sanchin.
Where are you, Sanchin? I'm back here.
He doesn't know.
Sanjay, look at Satori ahead of you. He's pretty. Look at that. Look at that haircut. Look at the thong going on, people. Woo.
Where are you? Oh, there you are. Okay.
Hello,
here we go.
Oh, hi. Satori licked me, everyone.
Ooh, that's awesome.
You're welcome.
No one's taking a guess at the Alabama tuna melt. Oh, remember.
We're trying to ignore it.
Oh, okay.
Because we know it's going to be bad.
Well,
it is bad. It is very bad.
Uh-huh. Is it worse than the Alabama Hot Pocket?
Well, it's a variation of that.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
So is it like you stuff your girlfriend with like sardines?
No, it's,
and then get her a hot bow. And
she's got vaginosis.
What?
Vaginosis. Yeah.
See?
You're getting close.
Okay, I know I am. It's disgusting. Gross.
I'm lagging back bad again. Why am I?
Oh, I guess we need the soap, don't we?
Okay. Uh-huh. Keep an eye on K-Vamp. I don't know what's going on. I know I was figuring out last week what was going on is that my pods weren't working. Is my pods working? Oh, you know what? My pod's not working, I don't think. That's probably a problem. There. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Oh, you're frozen again.
I'm frozen again.
Oh my god, I wasn't even paying attention.
I'm actually probably really gonna go offline here in a second. That's probably what's gonna happen. I'll be back, people.
You're getting really, really bad lag, Spike.
Yeah. Yeah, game shut down.
I'm standing in the middle of a spear.
Wait, the game shut down or Twitch did?
No, the game shut down.
Oh shit.
Oh no.
You went off.
Oh shit. No.
No.
Bear's not having problems. Feather's not
it's
having problems.
It's an attack. There's it's an attack.
Oh no.
It's Coos' computer.
No, my internet went. My pod wasn't on.
Your what?
I was running off Wi-Fi.
Oh.
Always direct connect.
Okay, people, here we go.
Yeah, with the pods, you can direct connect to the pods.
Yeah, direct connect to the pods, right?
I just direct connect to my internet. Of course, you know, I have that 2.4 gigahertz business internet.
Oh, I do too, but my modem's on the other side of my building. I'm not running a wire through my apartment.
Why not? I do. I got an 85-foot cable going.
Yeah, I don't like that. Aesthetics, man. I don't.
Oh, Koo said he's too good to run a wire. That's ghetto shit.
Exactly.
That's what I heard.
We can crap, see and now I gotta find the authentication code.
And your password. You need to cover your screen.
Cover your screen, Koo.
What? Oh, shoot. One sec,
yeah,
people.
Yeah, we can see your email and password.
Well, you shouldn't be able to see my password, but...
So, we know
Koo. Okay, here we go. One second, people. Just let the person know I'm coming back.
We will.
What are they gonna do? Kick us? It's looking for LFR.
What was that? Battle. Jesus Christ, people.
I'm not quite that popular.
Oh, great.
I know you guys. Seriously, didn't expect me to leave that bump.
What's going on here? That all from before. Oh, really?
Cooter, you need me to come up and kick to Canada, fix your stuff?
Yes.
Oh, Jesus. Three. Oh, what the hell? Oh, what the frig? Really, people?
What's the matter, Coop?
Coop?
Yeah.
That's all needs to be said.
Right in the middle of my stream, people. I'm coming back, I promise.
They kicked you out of the group.
Did they?
What? Hey.
It says that you... Oh, it just says he left. It doesn't say, like, there wasn't anything popped up saying to vote to kick him.
Oh, well, it says he left the group.
Yeah, he probably disconnected and kicked him off of Warcraft, and when it did that... I've had that happen before. Long time ago.
Are we all leaving?
What are we doing?
Keep going.
I mean, I'm fine with it. I'm fine leaving.
Yeah, I mean, whatever.
I'm fine too.
I might have to reboot my computer.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna be right back, people. Oh, Jesus, I hate this. Why are they gonna reset everything? Okay.
Cheese and hate? What?
Let me sell my house and I'll come.
Yeah, I'm the head on the bell door. I gotta get that first. And honey's got the pattern.
Okay, so what are we doing?
I'm just waiting to see if I win this or not.
I don't think
no, I think you are.
Now I can't remember my fucking password. Jesus Christ.
So are we dropping group?
I mean, well, me and Atomic left.
Okay. Oh, you did? Okay.
Yeah.
Because you rolled before
we were holding
left,
to what we said.
Oh, no, I'm leaving. I just want to see if I get the belt.
Okay.
I'm oh, left. No. You can leave with. You can it'll leave, actually, without. Yeah.
Oh, it'll give it to me if I win?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It'll send it to your mail, usually.
Yeah. Oh, your mail or. Yeah.
Okay. I left.
There we go.
No, I can't believe I looked in there.
You can't believe what?
I said I can't leave. I wasn't there.
Oh, yeah, that's fair.
Why weren't you there?
It's kind of one of those things you got to be there for.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Maybe Twitch doesn't like my, wait, what? Segments.
I don't think
no, I think you figured it out, man.
It was the
we weren't plugged in.
Smoothie.
Because yeah, I was. Checked like 8 more streamers and they weren't having a problem.
Yeah, no, my pod was plugged in. So
you were running WoW, you were in a raid, you were running Twitch, you were running Discord.
Porn.
Down.
Shoo, there's some things I don't want to know.
Ha 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 ha. I know you're all watching porn while you're watching instead of watching the stream. I know what you guys do. Jeez. Like, well, you better. You better be.
I mean, that's fair.
Right?
Not that unheard of.
No, no one said, no, I'm not. Right? No one's denied it. So like, everyone's sort of, no, I can't let everyone know I'm watching porn because that's not right.
I didn't hear. I'll take the fifth.
Porn is good for the soul, people.
Nope. Did Art just say she didn't hear, but she would take the tip?
It's what it sounded like.
All right. Okay. Art. Oh, awesome. Yeah. Awesome.
Oh, my God.
Oh, yeah.
You know what?
Yeah, okay, people, we're back.
Like, I didn't hear, but I'll take the tip.
For some reason, my stream didn't go down, so it was weird.
I thought I wasn't the only one who heard it. That's all. I was just checking.
Actually, your stream did go down. It went to your offline stream.
But then it's been running the whole time.
He just
on this
got
end.
Back on. And...
Well, it went to your offline screen on this end. That's why I typed in chat that, you know, you get a reboot and you're back online.
What'd you say, Sanchin? I was busy watching
you're,
my porn.
You're still laggy, dude. Really laggy.
I don't care.
You were
really
to take
I'm not going to do anything about it, so let's just run with it. I have no idea why. I got no zero drop frames. Pretty decent upload speed. CPU's like 12%, running at 12%. 60 frames per second. So everything's right on this end. I don't know what is happening on the other side of things. Okay, people.
Yeah, I just refreshed my Twitch and you're still really laggy. You've been talking for 5 minutes before your character moved.
Well, I can't. I'm not sure what I can do about it. So.
And maybe.
It should go to Fortnite.
Because it's trying to connect.
Oh, bit rate
yeah,
slow.
Might just need to turn off that mod.
What mod?
your trade skill master because it keeps popping up on your thing saying it's trying to connect to your desktop.
What?
And that may be causing the lag issues.
I see nothing. I don't. What's going on? Oh, see.
Well, if it didn't pop up, how would I know you have trade skill master?
Oh, well, that's an add-on.
Yeah, that's the same meaning disable the add-on. Because it's trying to connect to the Trade Skill Master desktop, which may be causing your Twitch out to be dropped from your OBS.
Oh my.
Hmm.
Forgot about this.
Because right now, the next time you move, I'll see Santa Claus.
No, that's just cool.
That's what I just said. Why not?
Okay, I love this. Okay, yeah, something's really up.
Are your updates up to date?
Yeah.
I had a zillion updates today. It was really a lot.
That's the first thing I do is upload.
Yeah, I rebooted my computer today. So, I have barely running anything. Lovely, lovely, lovely. It's one of those nights, I guess. What am I doing?
Do you have extra desktops running or anything?
No. And no one's in, my roommate's not here, so there's no extra bandwidth happening.
It could be a problem with the node, too. Might want to call your ISP tomorrow.
Oh yeah, it's about a third. Well, download speed doesn't really matter. It's up my upload speed, right?
Yeah, but it could be showing one thing on your computer and processing another thing through the node once it actually goes out through the node. That's where I'm lucky at, is where I live, I am the only person on my node, period. But your stream's starting to smooth out. I can see characters actually moving now.
Hmm. Where did that go?
Excuse me.
What do you do, fart?
Burp.
That's where I'm lucky at. Where I live, I am the only person on. And you got a 30-second lag between live and stream.
Yeah. Yeah, my bitrate's better.
But. Yeah, your stream is actually starting to level out. I think it was your Trade Skill Master constantly trying to connect.
But I've run that several times, though. I've had that running for 2 years, so I don't know if it was added. I think it's probably...
Yeah, it may need to be updated, so...
But it may not
have... Trying to connect.
Program, yeah, might not have been...
I'll just get rid of that right now before I forget. Okay, people. Hopefully that'll be back. Okay. still here. Okay, people. Should we just go try and kill Farrakh? No one.
Let's do it.
We'll do
it. I'm just sitting here.
Before y'all get busy, I'm going to duck out because I have to stream.
Oh, okay. Are you streaming now?
We'll finish stream, so
sounds good. Well, I'm not sure if I can still continue and raid out. Well, I'll look for you before. Oh, what's going on now? Okay, never mind. Thanks for stopping in, K-Vamp, and pointing out that add-on.
No, that's about as much I can do from here. Y'all have a good night. May all your drops be epic.
Have a good one, sir.
Have a good day.
Thank you, sir.
Cool. Hope your drops are epic too.
There we go. Okay, got rid of that.
All my drops are epic.
Okay, things seem to be going a little better. I don't know, people. No, I got shitty rate again. Something's going on. Okay, you know what, guys? I'm going to call it because I'm getting a little frustrated with this, and I don't want to be frustrated. So,
no more stream.
So I'm gonna end the stream. We can still do the look for raid if everyone wants to.
Yeah, we'll see what happens. Why not?
Okay. So one sec. I'll be back in a second. Thanks everyone for joining me tonight. Sorry to technical issues. Oh my gosh. All the people in Pug Empire, thanks so much. I don't know what's going on tonight. It's super weird. I know last week I discovered my pod wasn't working, and appeared it wasn't working today again, so I wasn't getting, you know, the hard wire I normally get. It's weird though. I'm dropping some frames. I don't know what's going on tonight. So, let me end the stream and then we'll requeue. I don't know what's going on tonight. But anyways, thanks very much everyone who joined us tonight. Didn't nearly get through as everything we wanted to. Sorry for all the technical and lag problems there. I'll get it figured out for tomorrow night. I'll be back tomorrow with some Saturday night shenanigans. I'm afraid to raid over to anyone, because if I do, then I'm afraid I'll just, I don't know, people. I don't know what's going on tonight. It's kind of flustering. But you know, it's good for me to not to just sort of end it now, because if I don't end it now, then I'll be thinking about it and all that fun stuff, and I will not. It's distracting. But we'll be back tomorrow night with some more World of Warcraft, our casual raid night, which we'll be doing sort of what you saw a little bit today. But we'll be doing it normal, where we're trying to get a bunch of people together, maybe some pugs. But thanks very much for Plenty, for all your bits and your wonderful love with the raid. Thanks for all the new pug people, the Vala and Cheesy Dad, for all those people who came in. Thanks so much. I promise next time, less technical issues. Until then, everyone, I hope you stay casual and be casual and have a nice relaxing weekend. And we'll see you Friday night, and we'll see you tomorrow. Night, everyone.